John Ossoff hid that he took cash from Chinese communists and terrorist sympathizers. But he's hiding more. Ossoff won't tell you his liberal government-run healthcare scheme could raise taxes and close 43 hospitals. We can't afford John Ossoff.